next 100 years, all Hindus should give birth to at least 5 kids. Keep to be with you, educate them, make them grihasthas to take care of you in your old age. Send to sannyas sampradaya, to gurukuls, to get intensely educated in Hinduism, get enlightened. Send the last one to become Hindu scholars, living a grihastha life but teaching Hinduism in universities, colleges all over the world. Please understand, I request Hindus humbly, last 3 generation, the way Hinduism is getting destroyed, it is scary. It's really scary. I am not asking you to give up your comfortable life and come and become apat sannyasis. Whoever can do, I welcome. Fortunately, Paramashiva has given me knowledge to support you all, to make you all successful. And all the devotees have given enough land all over the world for Kailasa to run monasteries. Come, I welcome you to come and be part of Kailasa. Even if you are not able to come, please give birth at least to 5 kids and make sure at least 2 becomes part of the Gurukul, grows, achieves enlightenment, teaches Hinduism to the whole world. It is time this generation need to do this to keep the Hinduism alive. We need to look beyond this one house, one car, 2 kid, IT job, theory lifestyle. The way Indian mass media cult and Indian cinema industry cult has brainwashed you.